What?
Ready, boy? He's not ready yet. Hold on.
Talk to me.
I'm going to attempt to eat a preserved egg, duck egg. The guy in the store said it's very delicious. He said as long as you don't heat it up. You can kind of see through it. I don't know if you can see through. See that? You can see through it. Disgusting. And that's a yolk. I've never seen a black yolk. But that's supposedly the yolk. It smells on the verge of like, you ever throw a frisbee inside of a lake and just let it sit there for like a month and the slime on it, you pull it on, you smells very similar to that. You ready? Cheers. The guy Zimmerman says. Oh. Ooh. It's like a hard gelatin. Oh my God. It tastes just like it smells. The guy at the store lied. Oh no.
He's about to swallow it down?
Oh Lord, I can't.
You have four more.
Oh Lord. I can't even swallow it.
I swallow mine.
Swallow.
I want to throw off.
Eat an olive. There you go.
Oh, disgusting. You going for a second bite?
No. I was smelling it.
Oh Lord, that was bad.
This too salty. Not very good. But you try.